on MSG Plus. Islanders haven't opened at home since 1998.
Here we go. Now
major scrap. Four of them entangled here.
And it's Matt Martin who can definitely throw him. And now there's another fight going on as well outside the original one. And is that Martin? It is. Martin got into a fight last night with Simmons after he got jumped by Sean O'Donnell from LA.
He and Ron Davidson hooked up here.
Boy, oh boy. Oh, the original one was between Jay Leach, a defenseman, Ford, New Jersey. Who was the Islander that jumped on him there that was initially involved? And then Matt Martin got involved. And you know what the Islanders are saying? Look, you're going to go after our best players. Well, you know, we're going to go after your better players. And that's what it's going to be all about. And there's defenseman Leach that's going to run into his own goaltender, Oduya. And in front of the net as well, there's a collision with Davison going down. And you know, this is just an inadvertent running by Matt Martin. There's no intent there whatsoever. Haley also gets into it with Rob Davidson, and then here comes Jay Leach. So it was Haley and Leach that got things going early. And I told you, folks, you know, Haley is.